show. We're now going to show the golf ball, which is why all the vehicles in here are a sand colour. Right, leading round the arena at the moment are two Humvees. Typical American vehicles, right from Vietnam era to present day. Chinese coppers it, the Russians are copping it. I sometimes wonder why, because when you travel in one, it's about the most comfortable vehicle you can imagine. Alright, I'll just stop this first one in the trailer when he comes round.
Thanks, John. Just a little bit of general information. You probably gathered, this is actually a Humvee. This is actually an acronym, which stands for High Emergency Multi-Purpose Wheeled Vehicle. A bit of a mouthful, so the pet name is also a comma. They've got 6.2 V8 three-speed turbo 400 gearbox. The one I'm actually at the moment, this is the cargo and troop carrier vehicle with a one-ton trailer. Very much a utility vehicle. Again, this can also have the off-medium form and shape, two-door soft top and a four-door soft top. Normally for ferrying gear up to the front, etc. I mean, this would have been used in the first Gulf series, probably still in use now. Very capable vehicle. Thank you.
Thank you, Gordon. Very nice. We've also got an upturn by Gordon here. It's like a hot foot for us. Get the guys to tell you what it is. Here you are.
Yeah. 450 quad by news plane. Yeah, it's used for shipping around small arms, for medical extractions, and for sniper relocation.
Thank you very much. Very nice practical vehicle. You can go anywhere with one of these things. It comes in very small cars. Well, you can't get a bigger vehicle. Right, the vehicle's passing it now. Sam, NATO green. It's a CVRT variant called Spartan. It's got big doors at the back. And you can put a small motor straight out of the hatches in the back. It's also got a